Hello everyone, welcome you in my YouTube channel. I am Dr. Mohammad Sirajul Haq Faizi, Assistant Professor, Department of Chemistry, LS College, Muzaffarpur. Friends, today in this video, I am going to discuss about temperature scale. So Fahrenheit scale, water freezing point 32, Fahrenheit and boiling point 212 Fahrenheit. Celsius scale, temperature unit larger than Fahrenheit. Water's freezing point 0 degree Celsius and boiling point 100 degree Celsius. Kelvin scale, temperature unit same size as scale. Water's freezing point 273 Kelvin and boiling point 373 Kelvin. So this is the scale. You see here. 32 Fahrenheit, 0 degree Celsius, 273 Kelvin. And 0 Fahrenheit, minus 80 degrees Celsius, 255 Kelvin. So this is the Fahrenheit, this is the Celsius, and this is the Kelvin. So thermometers based on the three temperature scale in ice, water, and boiling water. You have the ice and you have the boiling water. So if you have three thermometer, then you will get three different numbers. So just remember the unit, the importance of unit. If zero and it is in ice, means 0 degrees Celsius. If 32, then it is Fahrenheit. If 273, means Kelvin. Look at here. In boiling water, if you all the three thermometer insert, then Fahrenheit 212, here 100 degrees Celsius, here 373. So just remember it, ki because if you have the three thermometer with different scale, so different value, different scale with different values. Uncertainty in measurement numbers. Measurements always have some amount of uncertainty. Uncertainty comes from limitations of the techniques used for comparison. To understand how reliable a measurement is, we need to understand the limitations of the measurement. Now, friends, how to reporting measurements? To indicate the uncertainty of a single measurement, scientists use a systematic called significant figures. The last digit written in a measurement is the number that is considered to be uncertain. Unless stated otherwise, the uncertainty in the last digit is plus minus 1. Rules for counting significant figures. Non-zero integers are always significant. Zeros, leading zero, never count as significant figures. Captive, embedded zeros are always significant. Trailing zeros are significant if the number has a decimal point. Exact number have an unlimited number of significant figures. So rule for rounding off, if the digit to be removed is less than 5, the preceding digit stays the same. Is equal to or greater than 5, the preceding digit is increased by 1. In a series of calculations, carry the extra digit to the final results and then round off. Right, friend? Don't forget to add place holding zero if necessary to keep value the same. Exact number. Exact number are numbers known with certainty. Unlimited number of significant figure. They are either counting number, number of sides on squares, or defined 100 cm is equal to 1 meter, 12 inch is equal to 1 feet, 1 inch is equal to 2.54 centimeter, 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram, 1 lb is equal to 6 oz, 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter, 1 minute is equal